Primark. Okay, so. I've got this black denim skirt, and then it's like leather top, and then it's just got a zip at the back. I got this crop top and grey. This crop top. Whatever colours it's like, more than low. And it's really nice. Got these high waisted shorts. Green. From I got these shorts. Then I got these little dangly things. So if they're too big, you can always tie it or whatever. Okay, sorry. So, I got my dad. So, yeah. I got this t-shirt. It's like, it's feathers. It's like, I don't know what that's called. I got this t-shirt, I've got two of these. It's like really baggy and I like to wear these with leggings. But I got two of these, I got this one and I have this one, red one, and then it's got like a little leather pocket thing. I got this shirt. So it's like got colour on it. It's very showable. Pattern, and then it's got these little tassel things, but yeah, I like it. I got this floral dress, and it's just look like that. So it's like a teal color, and then it's got this jumper. And then I got some shoes. So they're like big sole. And it's got these little jewel crystal things stuck on. And then I also got this headband from Primark. So yeah. And last but not least, this is my favourite thing I got. So it's like the onesie. And it's a Monster Inc. one. So yeah. I was really shocked because onesies don't fit me because I'm so short, so but this one fit me. So yeah, I'm glad. So yeah, that's stuck on my head. No. So yeah, that's the headband. So that's everything I got from Eddieway. But yeah, some of the stuff in Primark is from Liverpool, because I went there for the weekend to see some family. So yeah.